The sixth grade math lesson is a mastery of all the mathematical concepts that a student has undergone from grade 3, 4, and 5.
Math deals with numbers, formula, data, calculation, measurement, and more, so it requires a lot of memorization and analysis. This requires a lot of practice.
To develop a good mathematical skill means to enhance one's logical thinking.
A good memory is necessary since you are dealing with repetitive information such as formula, calculations, and numbers.
Here are some tips on how to improve mathematical abilities, which is the core of a sixth grade math lesson.
1. Practice multiplication, division, decimals, and fractions. It says, practice makes perfect. So start getting your pencil and paper and keep on doing multiplication, division, addition, and subtraction.
Redo all the activities in your textbook and try to discover some new techniques in coming up with the right answers.
2. Review your notes and all questions that involve problem-solving activities. This is a good way to find how the answer was derived and how the solution was applied.
The focus of a sixth grade math lesson is getting the right answer, and this means doing the right solution. Try discovering them, arriving at the right answer using the correct solution.
3. Do a one-on-one practice. A tutor may be able to guide the student to check whether the student has come up with the correct answers.
Get one who can challenge you to answer difficult questions and do problem-solving equations so your math skills can be practiced.
4. Create a group study committee. Doing group study will allow a free exchange of ideas.
This helps a lot, as students are able to share the concepts they have learned and even gather new ideas from their peers.
Sixth grade math lessons deal with more complex problems. This is preparation to higher forms of math such as algebra, geometry, and trigonometry.
It is important that at this stage the student has a complete mastery of all the basics of math, such as addition, subtraction, multiplication, and fractions.
Most of these activities are problem solving, measurements, and calculations. A mastery of these would be needed in preparation for higher learning.